Yesterday at the golf course, I found two golf balls I've never seen before. The first one right here, we didn't get a response from, but the second one had a phone number asking for pictures. I sent the photos, we talked for a bit, and then I got his address to return it to him. This guy already knew he was gonna lose his ball before he even bought it, but luckily I'm here because